What's going on, people, and welcome to another Fortnite video. I as fun, guys. We'll be talking about the new vending machine that will be coming to Fortnite Battle Royale very soon. So yeah, guys, let's get into the video. So guys, what do I actually mean by vending machine? So earlier on in the Fortnite news section, this message actually popped up. Vending machine coming soon. Trade in your spare materials for extra gear. So what does this mean by extra gear? Does it mean kind of guns, or does it mean other stuff like what you can store in Fortnite Battle Royale, healables maybe? They haven't really told us that much on this, to be honest. So I will actually just show you a little screenshot of what the Fortnite news section actually displayed. So guys, it does actually say what I did actually say earlier in video, trading your spare materials for extra gear. And if you do actually like the sound of this, be sure to actually leave a like and a comment to tell me that you actually like the sound of this, because I definitely do. So this actually has been going around for quite a bit in the Fortnite community, and I've seen a few videos on it, but I didn't actually want to make a video on it just in case it was fake, and I didn't actually want to be sharing fake news with you guys. So guys, if you did enjoy this video and you want to see more Fortnite content like this from me, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. The best of 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 the best of